Fresh fruits and vegetables help restore lung injury in people who have stopped smoking. Cigarette smokers who eat a lot of tomatoes and fresh fruits daily have the opportunity to restore the lung function that has been damaged by previous smoking. Tomatoes are rich in vitamins A, C, K, vitamin B6, potassium, folate, thiamine, magnesium, niacin, copper and phosphorus, are essential to maintain good health. The better thing about tomatoes is that they contain very little cholesterol, saturated fat, sodium and calories. You can eat raw tomatoes with bread, salad dressings, sauces, smoothies, even soup. Here are the 9 benefits of tomatoes. This is the result of the study of American scientists published in the European Journal of Respiratory, RRJ, issue in December 2017. Vanessa Garcia Larson, associate professor of international health at the Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health. The team studied the diet and lung function of more than 650 people in Germany, Norway and the United Kingdom in 2002 and conducted a lung function test for the study group itself in 2012. The results suggest that former smokers who ate more tomatoes and fresh fruits in their diets on a daily basis had a slower rate of natural aging in lung function than during the 10-year period. Lung injury caused by smoking. Specifically, adults who eat on average more than 2 tomatoes or more than 3 servings of fresh fruits and vegetables per day, the rate of decline of lung function is slower than those eaten under a tomato or less than 1 person. Portion of vegetables, day. According to Garcia Larson, a diet rich in fruits and vegetables can slow down the aging process of the lungs, a process that happens naturally even if you have never smoked. Lung function begins to decline from the age of 30 years and weak pulmonary function is associated with a higher risk of death from the disease, including heart disease, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, cancer lung. In addition, tomatoes have 9 great uses. 9 great uses of tomatoes. 1. Improve your vision. Tomatoes are a great source of vitamin A and C that help prevent night blindness and improve vision for your eyes. Recent studies have shown that high levels of vitamin A in tomatoes may prevent macular degeneration, a serious disease that can lead to blindness. Moreover, tomatoes can reduce the risk of cataracts. Tomatoes also contain antioxidants such as lycopene, lutein and zeaxanthin. 2. Prevention of cancer. Eating a lot of tomatoes can help fight prostate cancer. Tomatoes can also help reduce the risk of other cancers such as the stomach, lung, cervix, palate, rectum, colon, esophagus, and ovarian cancer due to antioxidants. This is due to the high content of lycopene found in tomatoes. The cancer prevention effect of tomatoes is much higher when cooking this fruit with olive oil. 3. Lighten the skin. Tomatoes contain lycopene, a powerful antioxidant that protects the skin from the sun and makes your skin less susceptible to ultraviolet rays, one of the causes of wrinkles in the skin. Rub the tomato powder on your rough skin to help pores, regenerate and tighten the skin. 4. Reduce blood sugar. Tomatoes contain very little carbohydrate, which helps to reduce blood sugar. Some studies have found the role of antioxidants in tomatoes to protect blood vessels and kidneys, organs that are damaged by diabetes. Tomatoes also contain chromium and fiber that helps control blood sugar. 5. Promote good sleep. With plenty of vitamin C and lycopene can help you sleep better. So, if you have trouble sleeping, add tomatoes to your daily diet with a bowl of soup or tomato smoothie. 6. Keep your bones strong. Tomatoes contain vitamin K and calcium to help keep your bones healthy and prevent osteoporosis, the cause of fractures and deformities leading to disabilities. 7. Cure chronic diseases. Thanks to anti-inflammatory substances such as crotates and bioflavonoids, tomatoes can reduce chronic pain. A study shows that drinking a glass of tomato juice a day can reduce TNF-alpha levels in the blood, an inflammatory killer. Tomatoes are good for people with heart disease and Alzheimer's. 8. Good for your hair. Thanks to the vitamins and iron that help your hair to be damaged and no life adds shimmer. In addition, Acidic tomatoes can balance the pH of the hair. If you have dandruff and itchy scalp, use fresh tomato juice on your hair and scalp after shampooing, and rinse with cold or warm water after 4-5 minutes. Do not use too often because the acid of the tomato can dry your hair. 9. Helps to lose weight. If you are trying to lose some weight, you must have tomatoes in your daily diet because it is low in fat and cholesterol-free. Tomatoes contain a lot of fiber and water, so it makes you feel full. You can eat raw tomatoes or add them to the casserole served with salads and other friendly food. Whether fresh tomatoes, dried, grounded, mashed or juiced, add tomatoes to your daily diet and reap all the health benefits it brings.